This process actually started when I received a call complaining about how dangerous this street was for people to cross. Whether it was individuals who work here or families who are receiving services here or individuals in the neighborhood. So what started with a phone call from a resident who cared deeply about safety resulted in about a year and a half long process trying to figure out what we can do to make this a safer space for pedestrians.
So I've been working with Mary Freebed for over a year and a half on finding the right pedestrian solution. We've had safety concerns about this mid-block crossing for quite some time, and we've ended up with a rectangular rapid flashing beacon. We've just launched a pedestrian safety campaign to help do just that, doing some education around the area. And so in Grand Rapids, the law is yield to pedestrians within the crosswalk. This device here is to bring your attention that there's a pedestrian wanting to enter the crosswalk.
You know, we had a good relationship with the city and coming to them with a problem. It's actually brewed up from our staff. Our staff's a real empowered staff, so they got a committee together and said, we really need some help. And so we said, let's go to the city, and we did, and worked with the city to come up with a solution. We have such a vibrant city, and it's such a pedestrian city, you know, we, especially recently with our prize. The school across the street with, you know, so many staff members here, patients crossing all the time, it's really a good thing.
I was a patient here in July and August of 2011, and my room overlooked this crossing. And I could see all of my nurses and all of my therapists trying to get across here in the morning and in the evening and at lunch. And it was like a game of dodgeball for them to try to get across. Through just perseverance, we got this going.